Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. We are participating in the Halloween event, doing some scanning down of sites, because we can't fly a ship that is capable of fighting in the combat sites. So, where are we at today? Got a booster. Bantam, that's a Kaldari frigate, I think. Brutix is a Galente battlecruiser? Yeah. Go ahead and redeem those. So, I think what we're gonna do we'll head to Arlulf to sell these, and then once we've done that, we'll head to Heck to sell these. Scanning along the way, and if we happen to see a hideaway, we'll jump in there and get our skill points for today. And hey, what do you know?
Warp drive active.
Excuse me. All right, so while our drones are handling this, let's check out our skill situation. We completed small autocannon specialization level 3, which is cool. Got about 60,000 skill points to go before we hit the cap. And at that point, we've got some decisions to make about all kinds of things, including where we go with this channel, I guess. We have almost enough unallocated points to hit the hard cap, if I'm remembering the numbers correctly. So, that means making some actual choices at some point. We'll see where we're at tomorrow, but it does really just kind of depend on what I want to focus on with this character. I am enjoying the exploration. Faction warfare is cool, but the hacking part is definitely the part I like best. In part because it doesn't involve losing ships most of the time. But I mean, it's also feel like I'm getting somewhere doing the hacking because it's profitable. I'm working towards a goal. I'm achieving stuff, and even if I wasn't achieving a specific goal, the ISK is worth it. Not so much with the combat. I guess I don't see, I have the brief excitement of a fight, but then what? I'm spending a million or more ISK to replace the ship that I just lost. So fun in a way, but it feels more like a drag on resources. A cost rather than a revenue, I guess, is maybe the way to put it. Anyway, I guess another thing to maybe look at is to try to joining a different corporation, maybe one that's a little more not just directly involved with faction warfare, but also plays it around the same times that I do. Or at least trying to contact someone like that, see if I can get into some fleet action.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, on we go.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, this is a little more like how it usually is when I go out looking for sites to hack. A lot of nothing.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Too slow. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Well, this one's already been hit, which means this probably has nothing of value in it. But I'm gonna hack it anyway.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So, let's go ahead and unload this. That's it. Nope. Screwed that up. See, I think I'm going to take the instant buy for these because I don't know what they are or what their value is. So if I did, maybe it would be worth trying to find a better market for it. Oh, I just grabbed a stellar research data. Why is this here? I'll have to remember to take that to its proper place. Alright, well, that is going to be it for me today. So, until next time, have a good one.